If your Valorant is stuck on the map screen, we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to get rid of this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. You mostly see Valorant not loading into game and is stuck on the map screen when the game's CPU usage skyrockets. So follow this video and know how to fix it. Before we get into the method, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you are facing any issues on performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. First of all, try to run Valorant as an administrator. To do that, right-click on the game shortcut icon on your desktop and choose Run as Administrator option. If the game gets stuck on the map screen, go to the next method. Method 2. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Details tab, find Valorant and right-click on it. Set priority to high or above normal. Exit the window and relaunch Valorant. If the problem persists, go to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can do is limit FPS. To do that, launch Valorant and get into the game settings. Click on the video tab. Turn on Limit FPS option and set the max FPS to 60. Relaunch the game and if you again get the same problem, go to the next method. Method 4. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the Display Adapters section. Right-click on your graphics device and select Update Driver. Next, select Search Automatically for Drivers option. After the drivers are updated, try to run Valorant and check if the problem is resolved. If the problem persists, move on to the next method. Method 5. Another thing you can try is reinstall Riot Vanguard. Type Control Panel in the Windows search box and select the first option. Open Programs and Features. Find Riot Vanguard from the list of installed programs. Click on it and click on Uninstall. Complete the process and run Valorant again to reinstall Vanguard. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you are unable to do so from the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.